Then I've forgotten I worked in a field and I rolled in a cotton. Things you never think I'd done. You see me now. I play and sing and I act like a star. But every time I look down in my borrowed guitar, I know I'm just six strings away from that same old plow. I play in Nashville shows wearing hipster clothes. But how long will good times stay? Well, now our poor boys in hard time days, just six strings away. I met a girl about a year ago in some well-lit town. You know I wonder just what she did. If I lay this old guitar down, just how long would she stay around? Or is she just six strings away from someone there? Well, these six little strings buy drinks and merry things, but how long would she stay? If she knew poor boys and hard time days were just six strings away. Well, now our poor boys and hard time days just six strings away. Yeah, live studio audience. Pretty cool here. First time I've done a live stream, I think. I'd like to thank Lucid for setting us up. Lucid, look it up. All my friends back there in the Pacific Northwest will know what I'm talking about. I hope they appreciate it. But you know, we're here to sell. Buy and sell. Well, now the landlord are ringing my front door bell. I let it ring for a long, long spell. And went to the window and I peeked through the blinds and said, tell me, Dave, what's on your mind? He said, money, honey, money, honey, money, honey, if you want to get along with me. I screamed and hollered, I was so depressed. I called a woman that I like best. I finally reached about a 3:30. She said, tell me, Leroy, what you want with me? I said, honey, 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 if you want to get along with me. Tell me, baby, what's wrong with you? From this day on, our romance is through. Tell me, baby, now face to face, how could another fella take my place? She said, honey, 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 if you wanna get along with me. day. Send me your money. That's what I want. That's what I want. Honey, honey.
Money. They say it's the root of all evil. But they ain't from Reno, so.